I already showed how to connect an Xbox One controller to your PC using a micro USB cable. Only wired connection is available at the moment. But how about the new PlayStation 4 controller, DualShock 4? Can you use a PS4 controller to play PC games? Yes, you can. Windows 8 and higher can detect it if attached with a micro USB cable, same as with Xbox One controller. Windows 8 can also detect it wirelessly. To do that, your PC must be equipped with a Bluetooth model. Then, follow standard Windows 8 procedure to detect a new Bluetooth device and press and hold Share, then PS button on the DualShock 4 while Windows searches for it. The DualShock 4 will blink and Windows should detect and connect it. Follow on-screen instructions to complete registration. There is a problem though. By default, DualShock 4 will be installed as an older direct input device, since DualShock 4 does not support the newer X input interface. X input is what most modern games want. There was a similar problem with older DualShock 3 controller from PlayStation 3, but good people wrote a software wrapper which converts it to an X input device. This driver has now been updated to support DualShock 4, so now you can use DualShock 4 as an X input device in Windows 8. Windows 7 is a different story. There have been reports that it drops the wireless connection, however a viewer on my channel confirmed that after installing the above mentioned software, he can play games in Windows 7 with DualShock 4 connected wirelessly for several hours without any issues. Diehard fans can even connect the newer PlayStation 4 controller to the old body PlayStation 3. This is done in a bit weird way. First, you connect the DualShock 4 to PS3 with a micro USB cable. Then enter accessory settings in the PlayStation 3 menu, select Manage Bluetooth Devices and start searching for one. While the console does that, pull out the micro USB cable and press both Share and PS buttons on the DualShock 4. When it blinks, connect the cable back. PlayStation 3 should now detect the wireless controller. Proceed to register it as usual. After the registration is done, you can detach the cable and play PlayStation 3 games wirelessly with DualShock 4.